touring cab, it's automatic. So I believe this aft has been slightly modernized in the 70s or something like that. Gate 1970s or 1980s controller, it's very generic. I absolutely love the appearance. Some of these buttons are broken. That's unfortunate. I can't place my car on the rooftop, even if I wish to do so. Actually, you know what? Let's take another ride! Very nice. Thank you for showing your interest to watching this video. If you liked it, simply click the like button. If you have any questions of my interest, then simply leave a comment below. If you are interested to find out more what I am doing, then I suggest you should check out these videos. And if you really like what I am doing, then don't hesitate to hit the subscribe button. Last but not least, check out my website, Facebook, Twitter and Google+. Every like, comment and subscription is important to me in order for me to know what you want to see more out of me. Thank you for watching and have a good one.